Hello. My name is Laszlo Barta, and this is the first part of Livestock Guardian Dogs Ethology, titled, Rank Fight. This young yellow male dog is new in my pack. I got him a week ago. I kept him around my old dogs to get used to each other's smell and sound. Now I will introduce him to the young pack leader dog, that gray dog. They are half brothers. Their father is my old pack leader. The gray male is 3 years old. The new yellow dog is 3 and a half. He was grown up in a small yard, accompanied with an old husky female. During his life, he was taken out from that yard maybe a couple of times. So practically he is absolutely inexperienced in the rules of pack life and generally, in a not to a yard isolated life space. For this moment it was very possible that they won't fight, but now it is obvious that they will. The new dog does not show enough respect for the leader. And makes another mistake, tries too quickly to make contact with the other members of the pack, without permissions of the leader. And it starts. Yellow dog keeps growling and is looking for eye contact. This is provoking. And it will have the consequences. Ha ha ha! Now he moves again towards the other members of the pack and at the same time to the heart of territory. He is punished again. To avoid eye contact and stop growling. This is good. It can be well seen how the gray dog loads his own weight to the yellow, tires him and puts pressure on him in both senses. The gray dog is a very good willing dog, like his grandfather was, who was my pack leader dog, almost 10 years ago. He is very determined, but not tyrannical. He demonstrates his dominance, he punishes the other for his mistakes, but he does not push him to fight by all means, who begins to understand the situation. Yet not to move toward others. Position will last some time. Now I leave them alone and after a while they will follow me outside in the field. There is still some tension between them, but this does not turn an explicit aggression anymore. There remains the pressure of meta communication. The common action slowly relaxes them. The yellow dog has to learn the pack rules, has to find his place in the rank, has to give respect for the leader, or to defeat him. These are the normal duties and the rights of a real pack life. The young female and the old German shepherd mix is already quite neutral to him. This is almost the half of my pack. The yellow dog is far to be a full member of it, but it seems like a pack. In the next video, titled Pack Fight, you can see how dramatically will collapse this appearance.